All right, this video is, I don't know why I'm aware of it. There seems to be an audio problem, the echo in my system here. So bear with me while I figure this out. I don't know what's causing it, where it's coming from, but I'm looking for it. So hopefully I can get it fixed. For the meantime, my sincere apologies. I will try to fix it, okay? Thank you. Peace. All right, we are empty and headed 40 yards. So just for the sake of the video, let's recalculate that or... Obviously, we're going to take 270. There you are. So once again, today is Thursday, May 10th, 2018. The local time here is at 12:30. Temperature is at 74 degrees. And we're headed for the yard, and I'm not sure why or why. But we're headed that way. Allergy is subsided. I just have somewhat of a kind of a runny nose, a little bit, a lot of watery eyes, but and also the eye drop that I've been taking is a napcon, a napchcona. Mentioned the other day that he wanted me to the yard to possibly return the trailer rental and pick up the new brand new trailer. I don't think that's going to happen anymore because I guess he originally figured since I had a 7 a.m. appointment that was gonna happen, but now I think it's too late. He may already have assigned another ADL warrior to go get the brand new trailer. That would have been a treat, right? You know, I have been reminded today, as many of us, that these videos that I put out, any videos of any YouTubers out there, they're not watched locally. Just locally. They're watched worldwide. And sometimes I forget about that. And I think all of us to be reminded, just because we don't agree on a satellite view or map view, or there are actually people out there that appreciate like this right there, you know, except Google doesn't want to cooperate. But for somebody out there on the outside of the United States, where the real world is, they would have never seen this. They appreciate this, so, and I'm guilty about the same thing too. Anyway, we are located here in Manassas, Virginia. Okay, we are 6 miles away to the Aurora. What's the local time? It's 12:39. Get around this. Oh boy. Oh dear. bet some of you had your foot down the floor, didn't you? Sorry about that. It was the commander-in-chief that called. All right, we're headed to the yard. Local time is 1:06, 40 miles away. And so far, so good. The traffic here is really cooperating.
All right, we're coming up to Clarksburg, Montgomery, Maryland, way station. I doubt that they're open. Yeah, they're probably closed. I don't see a light flashing. Coming up to Frederick, Maryland. Local time here is 1:44. We're gonna get off at exit 31B. Buckeyes Town Pike, 85 South. Once again, a grateful thanks to each and every one of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching my videos and supporting me and my family. We are ever grateful to you guys. Thank you very much. Boss sent me a message. He said he's gonna meet me at the yard at 2:15. So I lovely day. Johnny, be good here. Peace.